little everybody. So, this weekend's adventure, we've jumped states to Massachusetts. Not an Appalachian Trail weekend. Something completely new in Royalston, Mass. We are hiking the Tully Trail. It's a 22 mile loop. We are going counterclockwise. Today is a 7 mile hike to the shelter, and tomorrow will be a 15 mile hike to the car. It's not supposed to be super steep, but there's supposed to be some great waterfalls and viewpoints along the way. So yeah, that'll be nice. We'll be passing by Tully Lake and everything. Some roadblocks, some logging trails, ATV trails, that type of stuff. But, it's about around 40 something degrees. Supposed to be 50 today and sunny. Yeah, I'll be back when things get a little exciting. Alright. So, this is a biking slash hiking trail. Right now, we're running alongside Tully River, which feeds into Tully Lake. It's peaceful and pretty out here. It smells like fall. Again, 7.5 miles, judging by the Tully Lake map that was at the kiosk. Goes to the shelter that's near Royalston Falls. We do have to go up, I believe it's Jacob's Hill today, which will be our highest elevation for today. 1,109 feet. And then the shelter's at 950 something feet. So, pretty light hiking day, which is awesome. That's it for now.
This morning I got up at 6:01. I walked out and saw the rising sun, and I drank it in like whiskey. I saw a tree I've seen 1,000 times, a bird on a branch, and I watched it fly away in the wind. And it hit me, it's a beautiful world, sometimes I don't see so clear. Some days you're just breathing, just trying to break even.
It's a pretty waterfall, just a long trail. Looks like a good spot to take a snack break. We're only about a mile and a half in, maybe. Not far. Maybe further, I could underestimate, but just kind of keeping a relaxed pace this morning while we wake up. Very pretty. Well, there you go, 1.6. Haven't gone very far. And apparently, we just climbed up a good sized hill. Come over this way. It was like a good dirt hill. And then it brought us down a little. And all of a sudden, it's a lovely boulder field that just goes up there. I know, it doesn't show you exactly how steep it is, but. Good little steep spot. Not too tough. Alright, snack time. Sometimes it's so pretty that you have to do stupid things while hiking to get video. Which means a little, well, that's not as bad as what we just came up, but a little climbing, possibly hand crawling and videoing. I looked at the map and we're sitting there for a snack break and Spirit Falls, and apparently they just keep going, so enjoy. Climb up this mess.
Sometimes your heart's pounding out of your chest. Sometimes it's just beating. Some days you just forget what all you've been given. Some days you just get by. Yeah, some days you're just alive. Some days you're living. Mm-hmm. Some days you're living. Mm-hmm. I went back in and fired the coffee up. She walked in the kitchen like she always does in my t-shirt. And it killed me. And I kissed her like it was the like
worst place for a blowdown.
She looked at me like I lost my mind. I said, baby, I love you. Can't live without you. I know I don't say it enough. Some days you're just breathing. Just trying to break even. Sometimes your heart's pounding out of your chest. Sometimes it's just beating. Some days you just forget what all you did give up.
Are enjoying the breeze as we continue our ascent up to the top of Jacob's Hill. And it was a good push of the waterfall going up, but it didn't give a whole lot of elevation. We're at about just over 700 feet now, and Jacob Hill is 1,109 feet, so we got a couple hundred more feet to go. Not too bad. It just got interesting. Uh-oh, hold on. Actually, it's not too low for me. Wuzzy, Izzy. We're starting to get a little peaks through the trees that you really can't see on camera, but to our left, we're getting a little bit of a view. We can see, was that called Long Pond? Yeah. A pond I stopped and took a picture back a little ways back. Not Tully Lake or Tully River anymore. It was actually Long Pond. Tully Lake's over near the campground, so we'll finish this weekend out by Tully Lake. I'll be back with more soon. Alright, so this is one of the outlooks from Jacob's Hill. Great views. I can give you more detail of what we're looking at exactly, but I think that bump might be Tully Mountain, which we'll go over tomorrow. But super pretty overlook. No complaints here. First viewpoint of the day other than a waterfall. And not too much work to get.
Some days you just get by. Yeah, some days you're just alive. Some days you're living like you never die. Blue's a little bluer up in the sky. Your high's a little high. You feel that fire you've been missing. And some days you're living. Sometimes I don't see so clear. Some days you start singing and you don't need a reason. Sometimes the world's just right. Your clear eyes ain't even blinking. Got a heart full of grateful for all you've been given. Some days you just get by. Yeah, some days you're just alive. Some days you're living. Some days you're living, yeah. Living like you'll never die. Blue's a little bluer up in the sky. Your high's a little high. You feel that fire you've been missing. Some days you're living. Some days you're living.
make sure that all those logs are stable.
Yeah.
That's why you get to go. That's why you get to go first.
Oh yeah, you're good.
Oh, this looks like a place I could fall. Nah, not bad. Awfully kind of them to put a bridge right there. All right.
Purple and white, yellow blaze.
Final up. I got a mix of yellow blazes and every so often a purple and white Tully Trail marker. I get to go find the next waterfall. I found a little wire gate. We're approaching Royalston Falls, which I understand is supposed to be pretty nice. Sounds pretty. Sounds very promising. Oh, yeah. Definitely. Oh, that is worth the climb. Oh, yeah. Oh, there's got to be a better angle over here. I just don't want to go downhill anymore. That is beautiful. Yeah, it dives down into like a gulch, huh?
Yeah.
Well, we know it definitely comes back out.
We'll be able to get on.
This is nice. We 0.3 miles from Royalston Falls, following the water. Saw a great spot that looked like it'd be an awesome little swimming hole. The waterfall at the end. And home for the night is right there. Just gotta cross this lovely footbridge and climb up that little hill. Listen to the water this evening. That's gonna be peaceful. Liking it, liking it. If you're curious, Mount Monadnock is 18.7 miles away.
Let's do it.
We're not hiking that, no. I didn't sign up for that this weekend. All right, you had to get on the bridge with me at the same time? Oh, we talked about these Massachusetts bridges. Whew. All right, best way up is probably this way. Hello. All right, welcome to Fallsbrook Shelter. The toilet doesn't flush here. If you have to make like a bear in the woods, dig a cat hole 8 inches deep, 200 feet from the water or trail. Cover over. So, No privy at the shelter. That's okay. Here are bunks. Top and bottom, both sides. They're double bunks, so you can fit eight right here. And there is actually a ladder that goes up to a loft. Thought about staying up in the loft, but then thought about how many times I usually get up to go to the bathroom in the middle of the night and opted against it. Great porch, nice and covered. Great view of the water. We could hear the river running. It's a nice little fire pit. Definitely gonna be a cozy spot to spend the evening. Quite happy about this. Let me take you out here and give you a full look at the shelter, which I was trying to video on the way in, but came across other people on the trail that wanted to chat, so. But here she is. Nice little shelter, not bad. Already signed the trail log that we were here. Made it to a shelter during the daytime, which is awesome. And nobody else is here as of right now, so yay. All right, enjoy. Time for dinner and setting up sleeping area.